they do the same thing for us. Learners that I work with, that I call them the visa ambassadors, that's another reason why I started the magazine. It allows them the opportunity to explore and